folks. Nook Schoenfeld here reporting from LDI Day 2, Las Vegas, 2014. Cool stuff I saw today. Starting with a company called Rode Visual. They have this LED wall, a hybrid, really cool. It's about 3.4 millimeter high def normal video wall, but behind it they have an 18.75 millimeter another video thing. So you can actually run a low res and a high res at the same time. Just cool stuff. Next was Clay Backey, hit another home run. Who'd have thought? The Mythos fixture, a hybrid fixture. They're gonna sell a bazillion of them. There's enough stuff that I can go on for a long time, but the Mythos. Also, they unveiled the Stormy strobe. It's an LED strobe, but unlike all the others, it has an old reflector, so it actually looks just like a typical strobe, but they've replaced the xenon bulb with an LED. It's got a white and a color version. It looks amazing. Just God bless it. Martin, Harman Kardon's Martin Lighting Series, came up with a console that I could fit in my back pocket almost, if I had a little bigger pocket. It only cost $650. There's one universe of DMX in that. It's got these sensor touch buttons so that the harder you press down on the button, the more intensity comes out of a fixture. It's just for any ballroom job or little showroom or anything, or for text to fix a light. This thing's cool. $650. How can you not have one? And last of all, I went up and I found this new company, Grid Show Systems. They have this device. It's an optosplitter, but it tells you where your problem is. How many times are we running DMX to lights and all of a sudden we can't find the problem? This actually, as soon as there's a fault in the line, this optosplitter will tell you if it's an unplugged cable or there's a break. And it'll tell you where the break is within 5 feet. So you can have 300 feet of cable running and a break 175 feet away, it tells you where it is. You can look and go, I bet it's right around that corner, or somebody unplugged it to get a mobile box across the floor and they didn't plug it back. It tells you right there, eliminates all the stuff. Thank you folks, reporting from LDI Day 2. Have a great day. See ya.